My name is Ryan Rosandich. I'm the head of the Department of Mechanical and Industrial Engineering. And we're in one of our research labs here where I've been working on developing this painting robot. I've probably started this concept maybe 4 years ago or five. We actually did a small demonstration in one of our other labs to prove that you could paint on pavement with a robot. That was followed by a project where we built a prototype painter based on a trailer that you pulled behind a vehicle. And based on the performance of that, we decided to go forward with this project, which is a robot that's mounted on the front of the vehicle. So it paints things like a forward arrow, a right turn arrow, left turn arrow, things like that. And it also can paint messages like stop ahead or caution, those kind of messages. And it can paint crosswalk markings also.
My name is Joe Gilk. I'm a transportation generalist with the state of Minnesota, MnDOT. With the message truck that we have now and the employees, it takes two people to lift the stencils, where this would eliminate one position so the one person could just run the truck and you could use that other person in another area of our job. The risk of someone getting hurt with an injury or back injury or something is greatly reduced with something like this.